Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. Stay with us and please subscribe my channel to get update news of Elastic. Since August, Hallmark's The Way Home has been discreetly filming season 2. Similar to When Calls the Heart on the network, they were granted a special waiver by SAG-AFTRA to film during the period when the strikes were still in effect. Filming on the series, which stars Alex Hook, Jeffrey Brown, Sadie LaFlamme, Snow, Avon Williams, Jeffrey McDowell, and Chandler Lee, will continue in Ontario through December 6. The three generations of women are the focal point of this time-traveling family story. The family was shattered by an inconceivable catastrophe in the past. When they are reunited, though, they discover that things are not quite as they first imagined. One of the top 5 cable television series is this new one. That is remarkable. In addition, the core cast attended New York Comic Con. Who would have ever guessed that a Hallmark series would end up there? Yet, the time travel aspect of the series, along with the young demographic, means that this series has experienced unprecedented success. Although The Way Home is currently filming season 2, it is already on the 2024 schedule. On Thursday, Vulture reported that The Way Home season 2 will premiere early in 2024. Later in the article, in a question to Hallmark's EVP of programming, Lisa Hamilton Daly, they mentioned that the series will return in winter. The Way Home season 1 premiered on January 15. It certainly seems possible that Hallmark could set a similar date for season 2. Yet, as Hallmark has decided not to renew Ride for season 2 and only has When Calls the Heart to consider, the network could decide to premiere in late winter. What seems clear is that fans of the series should expect a premiere by March 17. When Lisa Hamilton Daly was pitched The Way Home, she was working for Netflix, but in the long run, Hallmark was the best place for the drama. This show might be developed by Hallmark into something very amazing. Its placement on Hallmark has allowed it to be pampered and given priority in a way that it probably would not have received on another platform, according to Daly's explanation. It's been thrilling to observe how well-liked it has grown among our audience. Season 1 of Hallmark's The Way Home may be of interest to viewers or those who haven't seen this enchanted series before. Where can I get it? Hallmark Movies Now is streaming The Way Home. Season 1. Watchers can also binge-watch mysteries, Christmas movies, and other shows. Fans of The Way Home, are you anticipating the upcoming Season 2 premiere?